investigating what happened. On the crime beat tonight, police have a man under arrest after a chase. It ended up with a Metro police officer getting stuck by a needle. It happened when an officer tried to pull over the driver near 28th and Sherman on the east side. The reason, the car came back stolen. The driver tried to run away. After a short chase, police took him down with a stun gun, and the officer got stuck by a needle when he was patting that man down.